to this Help Find Joel Facebook page. David, back to you.
Just shocked, can't believe it. They feel like he's sitting in jail over just a Facebook post.
A Facebook post leads to the arrest of a Muhlenberg County man. Police say it was a threat aimed at students and teachers. His family says the post included the lyrics to a song anyone could hear on the radio. Western Kentucky reporter Jess Raatz with the story you'll only see on 14 News. Jess?
Well, David, the family of 31-year-old James Evans tells me he's very into music and he often posts song lyrics and videos on Facebook, but he never thought that one of those innocent posts would land him in jail. Family members say that James Evans posted this on Facebook of August 24th. Part of it reads, quote, "Students' bodies lying dead in the halls, a blood-splattered tristes of hate. Class dismissed is my hypothesis. Gunfire ends the debate." The family says it's lyrics from the song Class Dismissed by the band Exodus, and we did check, and they are the lyrics. Mike Drake, the Muhlenberg County School Resource Officer, says multiple agencies received calls concerned about the post, so Evans was arrested for terroristic threatening. 14 News obtained the arrest warrant, which says Evans was arrested because he, quote, threatened to kill students and or staff at school. James's sister Ashlyn says while she doesn't agree with the song lyrics, she doesn't think her brother should have been arrested.
So whenever we found out that he got actually arrested for lyrics, we were all shocked. We couldn't believe that you could do that or get in trouble for that. I don't personally agree with the band or the music, but I agree that you should have the choice to listen to it or not if you want to.
And James Evans is scheduled for a preliminary hearing right here at the Muhlenberg County Courthouse tomorrow at 10 a.m. We did reach out to the arresting agency, and they did not wish to do a camera interview at this time. Live in Greenville, Jess Raatz, 14 News.
We woke up to